Mexico and kill 11, man. I say that. You say take on anybody still. I say anybody still, man. Talent 11, even though it's not even 2002 and there's difference in play, I'd still say Mexico take on anybody else than 11. It's that deep. Like, yeah. I mean, like, even the Cesaro, I'm just top three. I'm number three. Yeah, I'm number three, man. There's two people about 5 or 7 times better than me. Yeah, and Cesaro. So, yeah. I mean, it's.
I work.
I almost won Evo. Just myself. I won it last year. I almost won it this year, but Mr. KOF. And I'm like, man, I'm telling him, he understands. I'm not even the best player, best person. There's some other people that are way better than me. Way better than me.
Definitely work hard to get to the far as low on the kind of how it gives you.
Like I say, I mean, other than that,
I definitely got the dedication.
I go to Mexico. I'll be there next weekend. So 3 days. Playing all the KOFs. All of them. You know, I have a program. I'm number one in WARs in 2002 United. Look at the match. I need to open the match. I'm on top three right now. I'm number three in this. Throw down as well, you know, all that.
Yep, definitely gonna come up and pick up all the cops now. Thank you.
One game. I could play it all day, you know, in Mexico we'll play it for about 3 hours straight. Oh, man, there's other games.
Yeah,
there's other KOF.
Yeah, more games than take the claim.
Thank you.